Hey, what's going on, Bully World? This is Zeke, Bully Badass TV. A pleasure. It's been a minute since I've done this. Honestly, I was out of town several weeks in June working, so I really didn't have an opportunity to do this as much as I would like to, but I am committed, and I'm going to stay focused. I'm going to try to make this something that demands my attention. So I'm here, and I'm gonna be here. Real quick, I wanted to reannounce the fact that BullyBadassTV.com has been reimagined. It's no longer an e-store where you can buy my DVDs. You can still get the DVDs there, but more importantly, it is now a blog. That means I'm uploading content daily, fresh, new, exciting, relevant content to dog lovers, bully lovers. When you get a chance, please go check it out. I think you'll enjoy it. And if you would, check it out every day. I'm uploading, like I said, I'm uploading stuff all the time. I want to send some shouts out to some people who have been supportive of BullyBadassTV.com, as well as my Facebook page, Ruben Lemus, Eddie Thomas, Jose Rene Alvarado, and Ali and Dee Dee Lil. These guys, whenever I put a post up on my Facebook page, they're quick to like it, share it, and I really appreciate that. Like I said, Bully Badass TV is here to instruct, inform, and inspire. For me, I'm learning, I'm instructing myself, getting information, but when you guys, you know, take the opportunity or take the time to share my stuff, to be engaged in what I'm doing, that inspires me to do more. So I want to thank those guys for doing that. I really appreciate you, and I appreciate what you do for me. Thank you. I appreciate it. All right, let me jump into this video real quick. This video I was on online today, petmd.com, came across this article, 10 manly dogs, the top 10 manly dogs, which I love because I am a true believer that real men own real dogs. So anyway, let me jump into this list real quick because I think you guys want to know what dogs made the list. The list consists of the Burmese Mountain Dog, a Mastiff, which again, I'm going to have to figure this out because the Mastiff is consistently being labeled as a breed, so I'm going to do some research on that. But I definitely like Mastiff type dogs. Akita, the Cane Corso, the Boxer, the German Shepherd. This dog I've never heard of, so I don't even know if I'm pronouncing the name right, but to me, phonetically, it looks like it sounds like Kuvasiv or Kuvas, the Kuvas. The Siberian Husky, English Bulldog, and a Staffordshire Bull Terrier. I'll make up their list of manly dogs. Like I said, I love this dog. I love this list because at one point, I wanted Nikitas. When I was 18 years old, I had a buddy who had like 4 Akitas. He was breeding them and always wanted to give me a puppy. And I love these dogs. I sit in the backyard, and play with these dogs all the time. Wanted one so bad. But again, I just wasn't in a situation to have one. When I was younger, my grandparents, we owned a German Shepherd. My grandfather had a German Shepherd, which I played with probably from the age of 4 to 10. At 9 years old, I got my own dog, which was a Siberian Husky, I love that dog a lot. I mean, unfortunately, I wasn't at that 9 years old, I wasn't very responsible. So by the time I was, I think, 14, we had to give the dog away. So my parents found a nice home for him. So that's pretty much the list of manly dogs. And I believe, like I said, real men own real dogs. And these are all real dogs. These dogs are all working dogs. They're all working breeds as I look at this list. Kind of disappointed that the American Pit Bull Terrier wasn't on it. I can understand the American Bully not being on this list, it being a new breed, it being somewhat controversial. But to me personally, why the American Pit Bull Terrier? Because the American Pit Bull Terrier is the consummate man's dog. And I'm not talking about young, dumb kid running the street trying to terrorize the world with their American Pit Bull Terrier. I'm talking about a man like myself, you know, mature, understanding that this dog is powerful. It has somewhat of a go-getter kind of mentality, and that it has to be properly socialized in order to be a productive part of a family. And like I said, I love the American Pit Bull Terrier. I love all the breeds listed on this list of manly dogs. If you guys have any dogs that you think weren't mentioned, give me a shout out. Let me know what you think was not on the list. Or what is your favorite dog? What do you think is a manly dog? Obviously, there are tons of other dogs, other breeds that could have gone on this list. Right off the top of the head, like Rottweilers. I think a Rottweiler is a manly dog. Doberman Pinschers, a dog that I was never really fond of, probably because of the way they were portrayed in media as when I was growing up. But I've been walking around and I've been seeing some beautiful Doberman Pinschers. Anyway, let me know what you guys think. Share your opinion. You can leave it on the Facebook page. You can leave it on the website, bullybadasstv.com, or you can leave it right here on this YouTube channel. That's what's up. I'm Zeke. This is Bully Badass TV. Thank you guys for supporting. I appreciate you. And, we're going to keep doing this until we don't do it no more. And that's going to be a long time. Let's do it.